Everybody, TJ back here. I know some of you probably wondering, oh, where have I been since my last YouTube video? I attend Liberty University now, playing Division I volleyball. Really just continuing to pursue my dream of playing professional volleyball one day, get my education. So, you know, God's really been blessing me, teaching me a lot of things that I've had just going on, you know, through a lot of things. So I'm very blessed and very, very happy to be at Liberty. But anyway, left off, I was on my road to pro series, around like episode, I think, like 8, 9, or 10. I'm back for the summer, and I really want to continue this channel through on and really grow it, and just see where, you know, it gets taken from here. So this new series is going to be the Shine in the Darkness series, episode 1. This is the first video, episode 1, and it's just going to be my workouts that I've started for the off-season training that I'm in, and I really just want to, I'm a senior next year, and I only have about a year and a half left of school, so, and with the things that I have going on outside of school, I really do, how far I can take myself athletically this summer, put on some mass, get more athletic, increase my numbers even more than they already are, and I'm just really happy and really excited to see where I end up. Anyway, so I went to Complete Nutrition, which is a big company, nutrition company right here. With they have the body composition analysis. I just wanted to go through some numbers. As of now, my starting weight is 186 pounds. I have the full thing right here, as you can see. I'm about 9% body fat. My arms are both 10.3 inches. My right leg has my right and left leg width as well. My right leg is about 26 inches. My left leg is about 26 inches as well. So what I'm going to do is, these numbers, I have goals in my head that I want to do. I want to get these up a little higher and see where I am at the end of summer, you know. So just a little background about this year. Like I said, at Liberty, played volleyball this year, Division I volleyball. It was great. Had a great year. A lot of things that went well, a lot of things I want to improve on, and a lot of strengths I want to improve on, and a lot of weaknesses as well. So I'm excited. Here is my workout from the last 2 days. I have a bunch of clips that I'm going to put in. I'm going to explain the workouts, and then I'll see you when we come back.
Like a thief in the night, I'm coming for your heart, I'm coming for your heart. This time it's anything goes. I guess I'm just a selfish ghost.
scared because somebody told you I was up to no good. But I'll be here waiting for the chance to take you out this neighborhood. There's a whole wide world for us to see. Anything goes. I guess I'm just a selfie.